Shading Summary. Making a 3D design using light and shade is what we have learned today. While painting on fabric, the shadow can be avoided. If the shadow is removed, the actual color, light and shade are mainly what we need. In brief, only the light and shade painted together will help us acquire a three-dimensional picture.